really strong throughout the game. A little bit of ups and downs.
I think we have really good like transition points.
Really good flow.
Really quick balls
into
the circle.
Really versatile as well, so a lot of girls can play different positions.
Yeah. Pretty good. We had a few wins and a few losses.
A bit. We should have won. We came a draw with New South Wales, and if we had scored one more goal, we'd probably be in the top four. But we're happy we finished fifth rather than sixth.
We've been out for a few dinners.
I've been coaching the 15s netball. We've had some really good victories, a few close games that we lost, but it was nice to finish on a win today. We started a little bit shakily, but got back into it, had a fantastic second and third quarter, which basically set up the win for us. It's been a little bit difficult in the fact that the girls are basically off season, so they don't have their normal club netball, club training and state league commitments. And while that you would think might be easier, it means that they're not in that routine of netball. It's also a little bit hard. It means that they've basically gone now 12 months without a break. We did two nights a week training, and we also joined in a little bit with the Fever in Time Academy and did some conditioning with them. Right. They're a lovely group of girls. They work really hard together. We've got some height in the shooting, and the shooters are accurate. That's always a good thing. They basically work well together.